โมอาโมฮาไทยสทอล์กชานเนล
ทอล์กฟันไทย in 5 minutes with Mo and
Thai language entertainment for any excuses
ภาษาไทยใครๆก็เรียนได
้มาเรียนกัน
เลย
สวัสดีค่ะยินดีต้อนรับเข้าสู่รายการโมอาโมฮาไทยสทอล์กชานเนลเราจะมาคุยภาษาไทยกันแบบเฮฮากันวันละ
5นาที
ใช่แล้วค่ะวันนี้เราจะคุยกันเรื่องอะไรคะโม What is a topic today?
The topic today is วันนี้เราจะมาคุยกันเรื่อง When Thai people use the word สวัสดี
Sound interesting น่าสนใจมากค่ะ From last episode right we had talk about faces of greeting
okay
it's about three can we repeat for everyone again
okay number one กินข้าวเช้ามาแล้วหร
อ
Have you eaten yet
Number
two จะไปไหนหรอ
จะไปไหนหรอ
Where you goingNumber three, ไปไหนมาหรอ
Where have you been?
Where have you been? Where did you go?
Okay, and then Mo want to repeat to everyone again with your song, right?
Okay.
สุดปลายดีหรือเปล่าก
ินข้าวเช้ามาแล้วหรอ
สุดปลายดีหรือเปล่า
จะไปไหนหรอ
สุดปลายดีหรือเปล่า
ไปไหนมาหรอGreeting in Thai
โมวันนี้ครูอาไม่สบายนะ
อ๋อครูอาไม่สบาย She's sick today
Just kidding Okay ค่ะ That's all for greeting in the past And now today we use สวัสดี for official word
Okay and is that offensive when we use the phrases like that or where you going where did you go
not at all Thai people just want to show their expression feeling to concern about the other people feeling
okay.
and they want to show and share their social comfortconversation
okay so it's just about the you know expression that people want to concern you actually it's no offensive at all okay and next question I want to know like when was the first time that Thai people start to use the word Sawadee
we start to use the word Sawadee since 1943 honey
oh that's a long
time let me calculate It's about 77 years.
Aha, this is my grandpa age. 77 ปีนะคะ
Too long, right? I think at that time, they just want to have the word to connecting the people and greeting.
Okay.
It was used in Chulalongkorn University. The professor in thisUniversity.
They use the word Sawadee.
They want student to greet the teacher like Sawadee ka.
Okay.
For meet and part.
Okay. Imagine that it's about 77 years old, and the one ajan right.
One ajan
start to use the word Sawadee to the student. So like, okay, Sawadee club.
And since that time we.
Okay.
We still use.
Okay.
That word until now.
And next question, I would ask like, what situations or when we use the word Sawadee? Do we supposed to say Sawadee all the time? Or when is properly to use it?
Properly to use is when we meet and part, greeting and taking leave. We say Sawadee.
Sawadee ka.
Like Moa Moha start the program. Sawadee ka and Sawadee ka when we finish our program.
Okay, so do we need to do like this when you say Sawadee like?
Depend on situation is formal or not.
Okay. But at least you just say that like Sawadee kap when you come to the office and greeting your colleagues. And hey friend, Sawadee kap. Apple Apple your friend have Apple สวัสดีครับ Apple Apple
we can when we can talk more like that
okay
when we do why with สวัสดี or without why is depend on formal or informal situation
okay
uh-huh. Mm-hmm. And then we use the word สวัสดี for meet and part right for the first one uh-huh. And then we use the word สวัสดี as good morning mm. good afternoon and good evening
mm. okay
mm. okay ค่ะ time flies so fast เวลาเดินเร็วมากหมดเวลาแล้วค่ะทางชอบโม
ค่ะ hope you enjoy to learn the word สวัสดี today
I forget something uh-huh. my friend from Australia he wanna ask question about why as well
uh-huh.
when we do why
uh-huh.
let's say next episode นะ
โอเค when we do why
โอเคสำหรับวันนี้เราสองคนต้องขอลาแล้วมาฮากันอีกนะคะอย่าลืม
subscribe Moa Moa Thai Talk